Good morning, and welcome to the White Point Nature Preserve in San Pedro, California. I hope the agents of discovery have cartoon voices. Welcome to the Nature Preserve. Be safe and tag us on Instagram. Ooh, butterflies. It would be cool to see a golden eagle today. Interesting circular courtyard. We'll have to come back when the Nature Center is open. Man, this place is bigger than I thought. Picture perfect picnic table right there. Thank you. History lesson time. That's the Pacific Ocean over there. Wow, I can't imagine there used to be ranches here. Will the agents help me discover gold? White Point Beach is just down there. Time to turn up the incline on your treadmill. Abalone is delicious, though. Give plants a chance. Okay. That's why there's cliffs here. That is a ponderous view. Let's take the dirt trail again. What a random place for a bench. And this is the view from here. I think the native species are slowly coming back. Plus, you never know what's going to get you off the trail. Time to turn the incline back up. The trail is leveling off now. Better view from up here, too. We're in the boring, middle, droughty part of the day. The sky is mostly clear today. Yeah, that's a different bench. Did you know this used to be a military bunker? I mean, look at this.
definitely locked. You can't even tell how far down this goes. You could definitely see if people were trying to come in from the ocean here. And we are here. I hope that app is still working. I didn't want to slip here. Where's one of those history signs when you need it? We're finally back to level ground. Oh good, another "You are here" sign. Okay, what the heck did this used to be? And it's still fenced off. I bet that's really creepy at night. No drones allowed. Bummer. Yeah, I'm curious too. Who or what's down there? Meanwhile, we are only yards away from the nature center. Holy cow, look at that massive grapevine. And there's fruit to pick. Who wants to make some wine? I don't think we saw any butterflies today, though. Didn't see any berries either. Too bad they're not open. I really have some questions for them now. Including about this circle. Thanks for coming to the White Point Nature Preserve in San Pedro, California. I'm sure you have questions like I do. Have a great day.